What the hell? My son trying to spit game. What is going on, you guys? It's your boy Geronimo back here playing Wolfenstein 2 The New Colossus. So we left off. Well, I left off somewhere else, but now I'm in Manhattan. Whooping ass. You already know. Oh, what is that? Yo, this is sick. I think they're all taken care of. Let's go. That was sick how they came in and took all those guys out.
Follow me.
You got nibs on this boat?
Yes, we do.
They're
Bro, relax. Alright, so we gotta enter section F.
Did you see the new kill house set built in the shooting range? I tried it, but my time was like toilet.
Excuses for shit bad shooting, Alessandro.
I got you.
Yo, they fly, boy. They got that fly Louis Vuitton on, boy. Fully charged. Nope, not today. Oh yeah, let's go. I've been waiting for a 3-on-1. Oh, he tried to yeet me, boy. I've been waiting for a 3-on-1. Where he at? Where he at? Let's go, buddy. That's what I thought. Anybody else? Alright.
Grace, I found the nuclear warhead.
Tip top. Bring it to the old man. Said, was it? I briefed him on the particulars.
Careful, Chimshin. It's not a touch cam. You okay?
Fever.
I'm fine. Never better.
Never better. Well, I need to take care of this. You need to rest.
I'll sleep when I'm dead.
Well, do me a favor. Before you die, go to Grace. She's at the Hell. You know, Caroline's old room.
William.
Bro, what?
Well, the toilet works.
Sashi, are you still here? You need to haul ass back to mission control and get all your ducks in a row. Now the Haas 2 helicopter is spinning up in the hangar, and it'll get you as far as Galveston, but from there, baby, you gonna have to improvise.
What?
Dynamite, boss.
Yeah, they were just having a serious conversation. And then he wanted to come out the bathroom and cut them off.
Head on up to the hangar and make sure that Haas 1 is mission ready, alright?
Gotta recharge that chopper.
Chopper's fat and sassy. Should let Grace know.
It's a nice paint job, don't you guys think? Let's see the other side. Dope, dope, dope. That's a pretty cool paint job. You feel me? You dig?
Good to see you, brother.
Hey, Blazkowicz.
Don't say hey to me. I got a woman. She's knocked.
All set. Helicopter's good to go.
Thanks, man. I think it's time we had a gathering.
Oh, he's the one that did that paint job.
This is no good.
What's going on? Oh, shit. Here he comes.
What are you sure you're looking on? Christ's sake.
Fergus, everyone is busy, no time for babysitting.
Well, hook him up with a pig then. What's the program?
Mentors!
My favorite shirt. Fuck dogs!
Fergus, it's only a shirt.
It's not just a fucking shirt. I got this shirt at Kinloss. It's the only one I have.
Alright, y'all. Drop whatever the fuck you're doing. Because we got some hell to raise. Hey, Englishman. You got nukes on this ship, did you know that?
Oh, is that why I only took one of them to level Death's Head's entire fucking compound? You figured that out, old great genius.
Oh, so you knew, yet you only used the one. Explain that blip to me, shit for brains, because you were stupid for real. Oh,
fuck's sakes, you can't bloody well just go around dropping bombs on random civilians, you dimwitted bombard.
Oh, eat me, cocksucker, I'm not saying we chunk nukes at a bunch of cities all willy-nilly pencil dick. Do I look like a fucking Nazi to you?
No. I would say you most resemble a skitter-drookened cunt rag, emitting a heinous honking similar to that of a shite-spewing volcano, affronting the senses at full force.
Well, at least my face isn't a dead ringer for a massive prolapsed rectum. I don't want to blow a gut just looking at your bleary eyes.
Yo.
Know what I'm saying?
The reason we haven't used one of the other atom bombs, which would be obvious to anyone who isn't profoundly idiotic, is we need a proper target first.
Well, I'm here to say that I got a proper target. And it's a fucking good one, too. So sit your clown ass down, you dumb fuck Scottish motherfucker. his hometown of Roswell, New Mexico, to prep for the mission. Now, there's a tunnel that's accessible through Specie's hideout that will take you straight into the Nazis' top-secret underground base, where they're experimenting with some sort of wigged-out alien technology.
Roswell, New Mexico, is that there? This is one of ours.
What do you mean? One of yours?
Yeah, wouldn't you like to know? So you can send coded messages back to your pals in Berlin?
No!
What the fuck is she even doing here?
Grace, why is she good people?
She's a fucking Nazi. On your boat. What are you saying, Pops?
That secret base you were talking about was constructed by us. That's you, one of our biggest safe keeps. It was located here, underground, in what is now Roswell, New Mexico, but it existed for 1,000 years, long before America got subjugated by the Europeans. It contained technology related to anti-gravity research, something that could easily turn the tide of war. We gave the U.S. government access to it. Unfortunately, it was too late. America fell. The Nazis took hold of our safe keep.
Not gonna sit well with Specie. He had his bet on space aliens. He wants to ship the crash back there in 47.
So what do you want with this place?
Know what the Oka Commando is?
Hey. That's where the top brass cocktails of the Nazi war machine reside.
Yeah, well, the Nazis moved it into your safe keep set. So whatever it is so important that the whole upper echelon of the Nazi leadership left Berlin and set up shop in New Mexico.
And this is why you need this for.
This is a portable nuclear bomb. We're gonna take out the Oberkommando, cripple the Nazi leadership, and destabilize the fucking country and let the people know that the fight is back on. Blazkowicz, load up. I'm sending you to Roswell with this. Roswell is out of helicopter range, so we'll drop you off by the coast near Galveston. From there, you will catch a ride to Roswell. Rendezvous with Super Special at Papa Joe's All-American Diner and plant the nuke inside the very heart of the Ober Commando. Then, you blow that shit the fuck up.
KKK. We in Roswell, Mexico.
Look for Papa Joe's All-American Diner. Meet Super Special inside the restaurant. Do not break cover.
We gotta stay low key. We gotta stay hidden out here. What the heck?
Bitteschön. Good day, ma'am. You, one strawberry milkshake, please. Oh, I hope you don't have a fire back there to put out. If so, I'll come back another time.
Sure, the fire can wait, Commandant. One strawberry milkshake, come right up.
Fireman, I recognize your face. Aryan face it is too. Are you on a station one?
There you come, then.
Oh, vielen Dank. Now you, show me your identification papers, please.
Yo, he's pressing me, son. I don't like this. Yo, shouldn't he get brain freeze?
Just milk and ice cream. The rest of the menu, however, I think you will need to address. I think it needs to be more
Tell me, are you from here, John Smith?
Huh? I read here that you operate out of Station 6. What is the location of Station 6? I'm unfamiliar with this station. Speak up.
Bro, I don't like the way you're pressing me. Bro, he's enjoying that a little too much. Don't y'all think? Keep it pushing, bro.
Oh my god, that's pistol.
Good looking, bro. What the hell?
So what have you been doing down here, Super Smash? This place? My papa and me used this place to collect all the evidence we could find of the government cover-up. Cookie. It's been more than a decade now. Summer of 47. I moved to the same year I quit working as a lawyer. In the year I joined the Black Revolutionary Front after I got grace acquitted from that murder charge with the goddamn FBI pigs. Trumped up against her. Anyway, one night, Papa heard something on the police frequency, and he brought me up north to Murphy's Ranch, where we found this flying saucer-like thing and crashed into the ground. And wouldn't you know it, the U.S. motherfucking military swooped in and quarantined out the entire Peru. Gave us some kind of bullshit story about a weather balloon. They were lying out of their asses, because we made off with some actual hard evidence. Here, take a look at this. Pulled that baby right out of the crash site. Now, does that look like something that came off a weather balloon? This place is where we kept the records and started surveilling what the military's up to. Papa built most of it.
So you reckon what you saw was a spaceship?
I'm not saying it's a flying saucer from outer space, but it was clearly extraterrestrial in origin, if you catch my drift. It's all fucking connected, man. If you trace the chain of causation, you find yourself in a secret underground facility about 10 clicks east of Roswell, up by Bottomless Lakes, Area 52. Our government captured an alien flying saucer, and they stored the salvaged bodies and technology in an underground vault. Everyone was involved. The FBI pigs, the military pigs, even the goddamn King President Pig himself. Check this shit out. Area 52, Area 51, over here, Area 48, Area 56, all over the southwest, Nevada, New Mexico. It's one gigantic complex, and it's connected by underground train tunnels. Look at pictures. Plasma guns, mind control, anti-gravity engines. And after our coward-ass government surrendered to the fucking Nazi pigs, our new masters took over all these bases, and they kept doing their own experiments to further their own fascist agenda. Look at this. This whole thing is the Area 52 military compound. Up here, the Nazi head honchos installed the fucking Oberkommando. But down here below, it's a cavernous vault full of all kinds of
Guys, it's all down there. Now, I haven't seen it myself, but it's there.
Well, whatever it is, it ain't Martian.
No, nobody knows for sure exactly what kind of technology we're dealing with, but it's most likely space alien based.
It ain't space aliens. I talked
to... How the fuck do you know? Are you some kind of expert on all things extraterrestrial now? Look, I've been a lawyer a long fucking time, and I know a motherfucking conspiracy when I see one. No, okay, I'm not saying it's space aliens, right? But it goes without saying it's fucking space aliens.
So, I've got a nuke in this here fire extinguisher.
Okay.
Cool it. I did not mean to rile you. Grace told me that you know a way into the Ober Commando. You get me in there, I will use this nuke to blow the top brass of the Nazi leadership. Smithereens.
Yes. Yes, of course. That sounds so good. I'm here to help. Papa dug these tunnels to the underground train system that connects all the top secret military bases. This tunnel goes right to Area 52 cargo train loading depot.
All right.
Now, you should put that nuke in... backpack to keep your hands free for shooting. All right. Lots of Nazis down there. And other things.
Dap them up.
Now, I'll keep in touch on the radio. Help you out. Hey. Stay frosty, Blazkowicz.
Stay frosty. Frosty the Snowman.
Keep going down that tunnel, and you'll end up at the Area 52 cargo train loading depot. Fastest way to Area 52 will be to hitch a ride on one of those cargo trains.
Gotcha, bro. Copy. I want a dual wheel. Holy shit.
They got rocket trains now.
Bro, that jump, I didn't even mean to do the jump that far. Yo, that jump was like some Wolverine type jump. More grenades. Bro, come on. Thank you. Let's go. Shotguns. This thing is sick. Nope. 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 Nasty. What the heck? Who the hell is that? Oh, nope. Damn. Oh, I didn't see you there, buddy. You ain't see me either, bro. Who else want that word? Nope, not dealing with you.
So, you want the Nazis to leave the warhead alone once you planted it, right? But what you gotta do is place it in the overcommand
of your
reactor. That way the Nazis won't be able to track its radiation signature. They won't find it, they won't disarm it.
Finally! You guys don't know how long it took me to finally beat that level. Okay, now we gotta escape. Bro, what? You guys see the size of this robot? Alright, we're just gonna keep it pushing. Keep it pushing. We just go and book it.
Yeah. Keep running, Nazis.
You heard the man. Keep running.
Where are you all going?
What the heck? Bro, what? I thought he wasn't even moving. Oh my god. Excuse me. Bro, let me just pass. Thank you. We going here. Oh. Keep it pushing. Not that way. Oh my god. Bro, I'm trapped. Can they move? Keep it pushing. Bro, he's in the way again. Bro, just let me pass. Good looking, bro. Alright, we finally out of here. What the hell? Oh, shit. That was nice of him, you know, not to kill him. Even though they deserve to die. I mean, he could easily just pull that trigger and kill them. Gotta clap it up for that one. His mailbox. Alright, guys. This looks good, but I'm gonna have to end the episode here. This was a long one. It took me forever to beat that last mission. You guys don't even know. Alright, guys. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you're new and you enjoy watching me play, you know. And comment, because, you know, I reply to your comments. Alright, guys. Peace.